Good morning, North 11. Today is Wednesday, September 18th. My name is Brandon. Homecoming tickets are on sale now during lunches. They are $15, but there will be a $10 special on Wednesdays. They will be $20 at the door. The first 200 people to buy their tickets will get a free mask of their choice. There will be pizza, duck donuts, macaroons, and other drinks and snacks at the dance. The Spanish Club will meet tomorrow at 3:35 in Senora Snyder's room, room 16. We will be planning our activities for the year, and we will be also accepting officer applications for the 2024-2025 school year. See you there. New NL gear is almost here. Use Viking dollars, cash, or combo of both. Stop by room 50 for a peek at the new NL gear. If you're interested in joining the Technology Student Association, there will be a meeting in Mr. Hoffer's room, TE1, on Monday, 9:23, right after school. If you're a student interested in current events, politics, or debate, then you should consider joining the NL Model UN Interact Club. The first meeting of the year will be on Wednesday after school. For more information, contact Mr. Getz in room 77. The Bible Club has officially started. We are meeting in room 87 on Thursday mornings from 6:50 to 7:15. Join us for a time of encouragement as we study and grow together. Snacks are provided and we enter through the gym doors. All are welcome. No sign up is required. We can't wait to see you there. If you are interested in joining Student Council, please fill out the link on Schoology. Tomorrow's Spirit Week theme is sports jerseys. Do you want to make an impact? Join the NL Minithon Committee. Come out and help fight childhood cancer. Meetings are held every Wednesday at 6:45 a.m. in the library. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Klein. In sports, on Monday, the girls' tennis team defeated Columbia in a 7-0 win, and girls' volleyball took down Cedar Crest 3-2. Today, golf is away at Octorara, girls' tennis is away at Anvil Cleona, varsity boys' soccer is home against Elko, while the girls are away at Elko. Good luck, Vikings. And now to Joe with the weather.
Morning, North 11. The weather for today is cloudy with a 45% chance of rain, with a high of 75 and a low of 62. Back to you, Brandon.
Thank you, Joe. The lunch for today is chicken nachos with queso. Please rise for a moment of silence and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all for today. Have a whatchamacallit Wednesday, I know.